We're gonna find us some ghosts in this house. We know. We know they're there. See that? That's creaky, right? Yeah, I know.
Are you recording?
Yeah. See? That's creepy. Not really, but I mean, it's kind of good looking, actually.
I think. Well, not you. Oh.
See? That's a ghost that used to live here. Maybe. I don't know. No. This house isn't like 800 years old. Or anything. Okay. Let's go. See, this is what scares me. Look at that. It's scary. It's scary, dog.
I'm scared.
And this is the most haunted area. Tommy, like, passed out one time.
I'm a demon.
See? See, look at those lights right there. This is also a scary part.
It is.
Very scary. But it's alright. Okay. Scary. This is also one of the most affected parts of the room. Ah, see? Look at that. Demon. Enough said.
Not enough said.
Guys, will you find a bag or something?
What size bag, mommy?
Look how the party started 5. And it is going to be a lot of teenage boys, but they only act so
good. Could you make me one?
Because we're doing karaoke.
You're having adults, right?
Yeah, we're having you and Dave and Mom and Debbie. But I don't think Mom and Debbie stay long. But we're the adults. No, I need a grocery bag. That's too big. That would be too big. Yeah, that's plenty.
5. Make some lasagna holes, would you?
Well, as you can see, this house is haunted. Good night.
Night. It's more than your home.